One museum works to give kids access to the arts. I'm Jill Horner. This is Comcast Local Edition. With me this hour is Adrian Romano, curator of education for the James A. Michener Art Museum. Thanks so much for being with us.
Thanks for having me.
When we talk about kids and art, you really create that access by bringing kids to the museum and giving their teachers the tools that they need as well.
Yes, yes. For the past 2 years, we've been providing free admission to school groups, thanks to sponsorship from the Rose Group, which is a restaurant management company in Newtown. And we've been fortunate to have their sponsorship because they've enabled us to bring over 16,000 children, K through 12, for the past 2 years. So we're now embarking on our third year of working with them and having their sponsorship. And they actually manage about 59 Applebee's locations in Pennsylvania and Maryland.
Incredibly important now when so many schools are thinking about cutting field trips because of the costs.
Yes, there are definite limitations with busing, and I know teachers are limited in how many trips they can take per year as well. So we're really fortunate to see so many kids coming through with the sponsorship.
And that's just one of the things that you actually do as well. But let's talk a little bit about teachers themselves, because you offer a variety of different programs for teachers where they can get their professional development credits and really take these lessons and apply them to the classroom.
Definitely, definitely. What were our goals at the museum, especially for schools and teachers, is to provide an extension of classroom learning and to show how art connects in multiple subject areas, not only visual arts, but we demonstrate how art connects with language arts, history, science, and so forth. So a lot of our programs, especially through our school tour program and our teacher workshops, we demonstrate how art can be a springboard for many different discussions. So we partner with area organizations like the Bucks County Intermediate Unit to provide Act 48 credit workshops for teachers. We can customize workshops for teachers as well. Often they'll call because they have an in-service coming up and they want to focus on a specific topic, so we'll work with teachers in that way. We'll also work with area universities like the University of the Arts throughout the year to provide courses for non-matriculated graduate level credit. Also with Westchester University, the Pennsylvania Writing and Literature Project. And that's been an 11-year partnership that we've had with them. And it's every summer we provide a week-long graduate credit course that integrates the language arts and the visual arts. So we're very fortunate to have that partnership.
What is the Art Door program?
Oh, the Art Door program. The Art Door program is a more intensive school program that teachers can sign up for with their students. We provide a themed age-appropriate gallery lesson, and it's followed by a studio lesson in our education room. Or you can have a focused language arts lesson. We do a lot of writing in the galleries in response to artwork.
So it really shows children how the arts can be incorporated directly into other areas of their curriculum.
Definitely.
And that's just one of the things that's happening. But talk to us a little bit about your new website. This is for kids of all ages.
Yes, yes. We're really excited about this new website. It'll be called Learn with the Michener. And it will connect to learners of all ages, for families, for teachers, for students, for adults. And it's going to have various new components like an interactive blog. We'll have interactive timelines on there focused on art movements and the life of James Michener and also the history of the museum, because some people don't realize it used to be a prison back in the day. So we'll have information about that and also downloadable activities that parents can do with their children before they come to the museum or even at the museum. So we really hope that this website will take learning beyond just coming to the museum, and they'll be able to follow up with this website and take learning beyond it when they get back home or so forth.
And it's really a great opportunity for parents to introduce their children to art in a way that is appropriate for their age level as well.
Definitely.
Okay, and that is something that is launching this spring. And beyond the school year, you have programs throughout the year and into the summer months for kids.
Definitely. A variety of summer camps that we offer and weekend programs as well.
All right. Thanks so much.
Thank you.
We've been talking with Adrian Romano. I'm Jill Horner for Comcast Local Edition.